Okei, welcome back to Backlog Clearance Gaming. So, what say? I might want to go back this way. But there's Orc Stronghold, and I think I saw tower too. Yeah, over here is a tower. Behind this, okay. So let's get to that tower first. Seems like I missed it somehow. Volskyge. Jump. Oh, did not make it. How's that? Okay, there's a tower and a cave. Wow, I missed a great deal of stuff here. Oh yeah, because okay, I see. Yeah, because I derivated from this road quite a time ago. So let's continue. How's our? Okay, we got 150 fake thingies, whatever is. Sorry. Nothing in this corner. Nope. Snobberies. Mother flowers. Okay, a cave and a tower. So yeah, I think this is completely I think this is completely new area to me. Well, we shall see. What is going on here? Okay. Leave that poor man alone. Okay. And he is gone. Okay. That's fine. Don't need to say thank me for saving your life or anything. What is over here? Other than nothing. Oricalcum? Ho ho ho! Okay. Oricalcum. Nice. And nothing else. Okay. Let's check out the cave first. There seems to be a path here. Rymrock Barrow. Oh, there's the Talmor Prison. I want the bow. Rymrock Burrow. I think that name is ringing Sombels. This is. The name does ring some bells, but I have completely no recollection. Mages, perhaps? Well, there's a Atronach. Oh! Bastion Lord. This is a... Quest NPC. That's a... Sebastian Lord. Sebastian Lord. I'm just gonna check that really quick. Just to know if I... Okay, that's I remember now, but okay. Let's hope I did not break anything. Well, that's what console commands are for. Nice. Yeah, I do hope I did not break anything. Well, we shall see. And I can use console commands, and I need to put the right tab here. Okay. No mouse, no mouse. Okay, good. No mouse on my screen. Okay. Sebastian Lord, yeah. So I just checked the quest he's involved in. but... Okay. If it breaks or broke something, I will just use console comments. Nice little hideout hole that he got himself into. So... A watchtower, huh? Or a generic tower? It's a fallen down tower. That's neat. That's really neat. It's fallen down onto its side. this path leads out of Skyrim, but it won't let me. It will just say I cannot go that way. Anytime now. Huh. It still may let me go quite a ways here. Okay, maybe this goes back along to the coast. Yeah, I have a feeling this goes along to back along to the coast. Maybe. Because this seems to be quite a long road without. Or maybe it's. Okay, this is okay. I remember this place. This cave with no entrance. And this way is to the coast that I explored. Okay. We are back on track. And nothing in here. Nope. Okay, so that's that road explored. Okay. Yeah, we have made quite a big exploration already. Almost the whole hold of Halfinger. There are not too many Feathers left. Okay, I want to. Check out the view. Okay, from here it seems like very nice open ocean. And yeah, there's the castle. And Aurora Borea, oh yes. Oh yeah, this is very nice. Yeah, this is very nice. Aurora Borealis and the open sea, and they are reflecting in the water, even though it's a little glitchy or buggy, but it's beautiful nevertheless. Yeah, that's beautiful. Oh my god, this is. I sometimes forget how beautiful game this is. Yeah. Yeah, such a beautiful game. Okay. Back to gameplay. Let's not stand around all day. Okay, what's your name, Tower? Pinefrost Tower. Okay. So let's check out the. Yeah, this is cool shout. It's not too. It's not too... has not too much utility, but it's really cool. To be able to stop time. Almost. Oh, sorry. God damn it, Joris. Watch out where my sword is going. Okay, I want to heal. Troll fat. Huh. It was a camp. Okay, it was a camp. Then the trolls ate everyone. Okay. Beautiful story. Oh, there's stairs down there. Okay. Ah. Okay. I must say this held quite well, considering it was good in health and very strong arc. Okay, so here's the stairs. Aha! Yay! Yep. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, and there is the... yeah, there's the way... that I was supposed to go, but I did not. Because fuck the rules. I am Dragonborn. I do what I want. I use whatever path I want. Okay, so it seems like this is the... yeah, we are almost done with the Halfingan Hold. What I want to do is go back to down. Go back to down. Go back to town after killing these guys. No, these guys. Oh, bandits! Oh. Okay, I first thought they would be... okay. First I thought they would be the cultists. But... good. Okay, where is Jordis? Where is Jordis? Yeah, you should think so. Oh. Why am I slowed? Oh. What? What? Okay. Let's quick load. What? Okay. Vampires out of nowhere. Okay, who are... oh, it's Volgihara vampire. Wow. Okay. Magic hearts. Okay, let's just head back quickly. And I just need to... yep. Storm? No, Trevor. Yep. And combat gear on. Nice. Okay, this... wrong shout. Oh well. Oh god, don't do it. Oh my. Oh god. Volgjar Vampire. Okay, she seems to be tough. Or not. Oh god. Don't do that. Okay. Yeah, vampires. Oh god, why are you god? Always running away. Damn vampires. Nice. God damn vampires, always running away. When I want to kill. Only two of them. Oh. Okay. Did you just decapitate him? Damn girl. You are hardcore. Jesus. Yeah, you are hardcore. Let's remember not to piss her off. Yeah, I did not even realize that some NPCs can have the decapitation perk, but she does. Yeah, I was too slow. Market for that. Quick save. Okay. So you're doing this. Ah, probably. Okay. Okay. Warrior, Mage and Archer. Okay. Classic combination. Nope. Well, you are right. But it is not my time to die. Okay. Physics. Yay. Okay, so before that bloodshed began, I was talking about getting back to down. Getting back to down. So let's just do just that. Get back to town and I want to see if I can do some Dietrich stuff. My first priority should be weapons, I think. Actually, I think I might be better off making Dietrich armor than enchanting it. Because my enchantments are currently quite outdated on my combat gear. You still here? Yep, still here. Oh, did not loot this. How shameful of me. Dum 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 dum. Getting back to the town. Dum 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 dum. What is our heavy armor? 78? 78 hour. Yeah, 78. Ah, he was completely right. These are just... I don't need those damage reduction perks. It's not that they would not help me. I just don't want to put perks in them yet. Yes, my restoration. How is my restoration? 50, okay. That's I don't really need that. 50 more, and what's this? More 50 downstairs. Yeah, I don't think I need anything here. Yep, okay. Okie dokie. Yeah, don't really need anything from there. Bum 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 bum. So much to do. Need to check out the pickpocketing enchantments and potions. The Dietrich armor. I think I left most of my ebony ingots in the White Run though. Yeah. It's fine. Is there a smelter nearby? I don't think there is. Yeah, it's really weird that the big cities don't have smelters. I like, why? Why? What's the... why? Okay, you're this.
I've got your back.
You do. You can serve me giving everything to me. You can keep that. Okay. These are her regular stuff, they will respawn.
You lead. I'll follow.
Damn right you do. Okay. So yes. Yeah, okay. Hjaltis. Wasn't that one of the Draugr? Maybe. It wasn't the one of the... yeah. I want to see if I can disenchant that. Yes. As expected. Didn't I have... okay, because every summon is Tydra. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Okay. I was thinking the Dremora, not Tydra. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so back to business. Buy a baked. Okay, so. Yeah, I don't have. Okay, let me quickly check. What can I enchant with? Pickpocket. Close, of course, but let me see. God. Oh God. 45 pickpocket. I can make. Okay, so hands and rings. I think I got few rings. Maybe I do. Oops, not yet. Yeah, ring. Okay, and I need to make the. Okay. And I need to make braces. Actually, there's nothing in the drawers, is there? Ah, I did not check my drawers. I never do. So that's cupboard, but drawers old have some random stuff. And that's cupboard. Might have. Oh well, gold ring. Wardrobe. Okay. Oh, and safe. Huh. Well, good thing I check at this one. Ice storm. Why not? Okay, I still need to make those gloves. Yep. Okay. That's fine. Oh God. No mouse. No mouse on the screen. Okay, good.
Are you feeling sick?
Oh yes, I am. Thank you for saying that. Let's just go and pray at the altar. Get my sanguine vampires off. Really don't want to pop that. Stupid vampirism. It's so easy to get contact with. And pop. Pop, pop, pop. Okay. My gauntlets. Okay, so. What? Wait, oh my god. Did I take my ebony? Yeah. Egg the ebony, that's not gonna do me any good. Shame. What do I need for these? Later. And three ingots. Okay, I can make that.
Seems there's
Okay, how many ebony ingots? Yay. Yeah, I should really not have. Well, I could just run to Vitron. Hello, Alex. Yeah, I got like 50 ingots in Vitron. Anyways. Boink. Then I want the braces. Litera braces. If actually you don't have them for sale. You do. Okay. So, now I want to. How's my... Oh, these, okay, so these are in 33%. Okay. So, let's see. Let's see. Oh, that's cool. 151. Yoinks! Nice! Very nice. Health. Boink. Nah, next. Yeah, no enough ingots for weapon. Well. Darkly dwarf, maybe. Darkly gauntlets. Cannot. Well, thank you, but I'm pretty high level. Maybe fast traveling. Oh god, I don't... Because I cannot... Okay, let's go with sword. Or bow. Ebony, lucky bow. Yeah, I'm treeing of ebony. Okay, I don't really need the weapon right now. Let's go enchant the shit out of this armor. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Okay, it's in the ground floor. So... Yeah, let's stick with the one-handed, which I have a health and heavy armor. Oh yeah, because I cannot make... I see. This cannot be one-handed. Yeah, health and heavy, which I have. So, okay, so I don't actually have... fortify smithing in any of the... chest armors. That would be 33% extra. Okay. So I did have some clothes in the drawer. So. Here. Yeah, fine. So let's enchant this with fortify smithing. Yeah, if I... Yeah, smithing and what else? Yeah, there's really nothing else I... Yeah, just smithing. Yeah, and rename this alchemy clothes. Not because it's has alchemy, but because then it's... Okay. Let's do that. How's my... fortify... Okay. Alchemy table here. Okay, fortify, enchanting, and I do have, yeah, 35. Okay. Let's do those. and yeah, fine clothes and yeah. Okay, let's do that. Quick save. Then drink my potion. Point. Then quickly, before it runs out. Galot has smithing and yeah, really nothing else I need. Black soul. Rename. Alchemy. Yes. So now I can make better equipment, 33%. Yeah, that's the maximum I can have in that. Let's see here. Yeah, that's 100 and so 233% armor. That's cool. Okay, now the dietric things. Dietric armor. Do I really want that? Maybe, yeah, I think I do want health and heavy armor. They seem to be best. Yeah. Yeah, health and heavy armor. Like before. Yeah, health heavy armor. Quick save. Drink my potion. Point. Then dietric armor. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Health, heavy armor. Grant. Rename it. If I can see, goddammit. Come on. Oh my god. Is that. God, can I? Oh god. I think that's. Oh my god. Okay, did that. Did that go through? Did it run out? Okay, it's better. I see. It did go through. Why this has less armor though? Less armor though. Oh, 45. Oh yeah, 45 smithing potion. Yeah, that's what I forget. Okay, do I have it? It's no big deal if that. And where is it? Smithing. Oh, just one. That's fine. Okay, better smithing. So let's go improve it. I might as well make the run for a white run. Because I did clear most of the quests here. Maybe I should run. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, maybe I should, yeah. It's fine, let's make the run for the. Miko just clearing this. Decisions. Yeah, I think I'm still gonna run for the fight, run for the ebony ingots. Make some pimp out gear and yeah. Those quests can wait. Okay. I got everything I need. And last step on ingot. Oh, god damn it. Drink the damn potion. Drink the goddamn potion before doing anything. Okay. Okay, that's better. That's much better. Okay, not. Let's not improve. I don't really remember how much I have. How's my armor now? Oh! I'm an idiot. Let's put it on. Combat armor. No, 600. I think that's in the cap. I think it's in the cap.
Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Do I need anything? I don't, and if I sell the old armor, that's way. Okay, let's sell some of our potions off. Or we can sell some of our. Yeah, let's sell some of these. Go by value. Yep. Not. Yes. Yes. Okay. My food. Yep. I want floor diamonds. Wow, 1000. Okay, that's not. Okay. Got my money back. Okay, 10. The pickpocketing stuff. Okay, so ring and the. Ring and the gloves. I can enchant. Yeah, wolf armor is cool. Well, thanks for watching. Have a nice evening. Okay, so, alchemy gear on. Boink. So. Ring. So, of course, the pickpocket. Which I don't have. Damn. Okay. So, there goes my dreams. Okay, but still. How's the potion? If it's 100, it's fine. Pickpocket. Well, 140. I think that's enough. Okay. Let's see what we can rob here. Of course, this is additive. So if I have 10% chance, it goes up to 2 and 40, I think. So it's not like plus 100, it's additive. So let's see here. So okay, 21. What? Oh my god, my luck. Literally 1 minute ago I was like, I don't have this enchantment, and here it is. Damn, I'm good. Okay, but first we need to pickpocket it, of course. Okay, so I'm completely wrong. It is not multiplicative, it is additative. So everything is 90%. Okay, I don't... Jesus. God, this... Guys, I think pickpocketing is broken. Yeah, I think pickpocketing is broken.
What do you think you're doing?
Huh? Don't know. Okay. Now I of course cannot. Let's see. Okay. Now let's disenchant this. What? Hjork?
Hey, watch it.
Hjork? What Hjork? I think I'm gonna name this episode Hjork. Just to confuse YouTubers. Okay. Okay. Pickpocketing. Gimme. Yes. So now, cold ring, pickpocket, here. Do I need anything else? Carry. Well, sneak. I don't have fortified sneak. Okay. Yeah, base is 40%. So base is 40%. Did I even have the potion? Yep. Okay. Pickpocket and revoked current soul. Let's make this thief. Oh god. Thief ring. Yes. And so I don't have secondary fortify enchanting. Okay, I do have. I do have it. Nice. Quick save. Drink the... Actually, first check out the enchantments. Little praises. I have pickpocket and carry weight. Okay. It's fine. Okay. Praises. Carve. This pickpocket carved. And grand soul. And thief praises. Thief praises. Yes. And now I have become a thieving god. Yeah. Yeah, thieving god. How nice. Okay, so let's bring these babies for a spin. I think I can. Yeah, 90%. So I don't really want anything else but the chevelry, because with chevelry, because basically this how much I get is based on value. So bow. Yeah, the bow seem to be best here. It's fine at these levels. God damn it. I'm a you shall not. Yeah, let's just say yeah. It's fine, I don't feel bad about. I don't feel bad about this quick saving, quick loading.
Please address all questions to the steward.
Okay. So it does not matter if I'm in front of them. Yep. Or not. Yeah, it's still 10% chance I'm caught. Please don't see me. No, with your pockets. Nice. Let's go with 12. Oh, ho, 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 ho. 65. Got it. Quick save. Nice. Yeah, if someone is watching and does not like how I steal. Yeah. Game gives me this choice. So I'm just doing it. I do like the dialogue box's bucket. Yes. And they don't even. Okay. These are basically free levels. And it's a while. It takes a while.
Watch your feet. We just clean there.
Okay. If I don't have to watch my hands. Okay. Hello, Jarl. You have. Okay. Let's not tempt fate. Yeah, already 43. Okay. So I. Okay. So I think. Nothing. Yeps. Yeah, not even any. Oh god. Don't even have any skill boosts. Fine. Well, I'm not expecting to just get level 100 in first 10 minutes. Okay. How about your pockets? So, yep. So I think the experience is 1-to-1 ratio with the value of the pickpocket. But I do like the bucket boxes. And it does not matter if they see me or not. It just matters that I'm. Yeah. anyone here? Oh, let's go to barracks. Every Imperial bow is 90. Yeah, these enchantments are very powerful. Yeah, but seems like the 90% is the cap. Brynilk's house. Who is here? Or just an... Huh. No one is here. They just leave there.
Unless we have specific business, I'm not interested. When I was
he's the husband of the Brylings. I see. Yes, okay. Goodbye. Erikur.
High Moon Cave is down to the southwest, but it ain't fit for exploring. Our stories. Vampires, some say.
Pine Moon Cave. Yeah, I clear that.
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory that I would never have expected from a human, even a
brain. I have a...
No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the...
Are you got a wizard?
No, that honor is Sibyl Stentor's. A smart man steers clear of Stentor, and keeps himself out of the dungeon when he's having a bad day.
What do you mean?
Let's just say that the headsman's axe may not be the worst way for a solitude jail to die. Look at that. I've told you to watch your tongue, and mine is waggling. I've said enough.
What's your job?
I make sure Erica keeps...
Okay.
You are free to leave.
God. Oh god, let's quick save. And what can we... Nice. Tempting fate. Okay. Nice. It does not matter if I'm gonna be out and everything is taken. I'm just here for the big pocket XP and I can't even sell this stuff as I'm now.
Working for Eric. Maybe below my stature, but the compensation is...
So, how about we... Oh, it's a balcony. Let's go to Irkur and just make a run for it. Before he... Oh. Okay. Let's not. Whatever. Hello. Yep. Nice. Quick save. Amethyst. Yay. Nice. And level up from that. Health. How's pickpocket going? 50. Okay. Ha! Don't mind if I do. Oh yeah. Yeah, I will just go to 100 and beyond as soon as possible. Bard's College. Nope. That's my house. But Bard's College. Mittori ja visis. Okay, quick save here. Oh, I remember. She has a quest, or she's involved in a quest. And of course, her husband is not in Skyrim currently. Yeah, nothing I need. Okay. Man, this is such fun, even though I am a god. Okay. How about stealing? How about stealing? Don't mind that. I did check you out. I did not. Boink. Okay. Okay, I did check them out. Why? Not you. Not you, Miss Priest. What do you have? Oh no! Quick load. So many bows. The guards will be very confused. Okay, you got something. Not a complete beggar. Oh no. No, I steal stuff. There are no guards over here. Maybe they are. The 90 XP is good too. Oh, you can see. Okay. Nice, you can see here some stuff. And I think this goes all the way to barracks. Oh, it's in the castle. Hello, you have a bow? You do? Not anymore. Okay, quartz. Nope. Yeah, no, these are not so valuable. This is. Why? Oh, it's because it is equipped. I cannot pickpocket equipped items. What is your situation? Nothing. I think he might have. Yep. God damn, this is too much fun. This cannot be this much fun. Just pickpocketing. Okay. Okay, how about Supreme Leader of the Legion? Elbow. How about you? Nothing. 100. Okay. Oh, you're still shield. This is the generals. Where does the ulti light come from? Those tiny... Okay. That tiny window. Whatever game. Whatever. So. There's a guard barracks here. What's here? It's the dungeon. Yeah, dungeon. But here's the barracks. Yeah, you do. I'm sneaking out here too. And nothing you can do. Yeah, it's lost down now. But it's still, yeah. Just... stealing everything in solitude. How's my big pocket anyway? 67. Okay. Yeah, just getting everything I can and then heading off. Like this. Okay, quick load. And get it. Now, this is basically just free levels. And basically one free level. Where are... here. And... okay, I don't want anything. And there's no one else here. Okay, so... okay, only them. You. Okay. You are not my victim, and now you are. I basically, everything I want from pickpocket is this perk. And then getting to 100 and once. And once over to legendary. Basically, I want every skill to be legendary by the end. And you have... okay. You have... nothing. Okay. Let me know if you see anything you like. How about your valuables? Like this thing. I talk to your pockets. Oh, never mind. Your pockets are poor. What do you need? Nothing. You poor lady. Okay, Radiant Raiment. Okay, these are last few shops here. So, almost done. It's solitude. So nice to... okay. Nice. Okay, do I even... yeah, I want to check out in. And maybe I get a new bounty. Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Or take a... welcome to... sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you... okay. That's misclick. Whatevs. Nice. Noctive. Yep. Yeah, I should really no reason to bother with anything less valuable than 100. Okay. But that's 60. Is it? Oh, it's still. Okay. Quick save. And again. Okay, I just want to trigger this guy because I don't want him to be stuck in this room. I don't need this, but okay, trigger it. Okay, good. So, you are the last one. You are not. You have nothing. Okay. So that's it. That's really good. Okay, let's go deposit everything to our house and what is? Okay. He fixed the sign. Good man. Okay, let's deposit everything in the Broadspire Manor and we head off to Whiterun. I don't think I needed anything else. Wow. Yeah, I sure don't. Oh my god. Okay. Did I need to? Yeah, I cannot. Yeah. Yeah, that was it. Yeah, it's fine. I think I'm just gonna go straight to downward stuff. So, all everything and stolen. And it does not work. Yeah, stolen does not. Oh, because it says I'm an idiot. Yeah, now it's working. Let's get everything stolen in here. That's something I don't want here. Okay, and by weight. None of these, not this. Twinkling flames. That's for here, is it not? Countless of Major's meeting. Okay. Okay. Yep, I waked. Yep. Volsung. Yeah, I can deposit that. Yeah, I can. I don't. Yeah, I should. If I just put the every mask in the every chest. In every. Yeah, it should not. Okay. They should not be lost. I hope. Okay. So. Maybe I need to put all the. Yeah, I think I need to. So many ingredients. Yeah. So, Okay, let's reset these soul gems. Not these. Okay. Why did I reset creators? Oh well. Okay, now we got fresh souls. Okay, how's this? We got some here, I think. Yeah, only 30. Yeah, let's get. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. I think I will just cut here every alchemical so every smithing increment in White Run. I already got quite a lot of dragon bones there. Nothing I want to. No, well, this one. This one, okay. I don't need any of this crap. Potions. Okay, so I got enough shock. Yeah, I got those. I got those. Restore health, yes, I don't think I really need. Yeah, I don't really need much. These are here. And I'll put everything I can. That's not a quest item. Okay. And ingot, yeah, ingots here. We can keep those. Yeah, these don't waste anything. They are a quest item. I don't need greater souls, not that. Yeah, let's keep those. I don't need these. Okay. 5-5 out of. Oh yeah, I'm an idiot. Because if I put on the armor. Right armor. Yeah, it's. Okay. And. Is that right? Oh, it's because of the perk. Okay, I see. Because of the perk, I got 100 more. Okay. So now just the alchemical ingredients that I don't need. Okay. That's. I can keep that. Like those. Oh. Oh, I did not need them anymore. I need those, not those. I don't need those. I need jaspey, juniper. I don't. Okay, I don't need this. Not this. I need nightshade, niren root. Taproot. Okay, I want to keep that. And that's. Okay, that's better. Less than 300. Nice. Okay, I do hope I got some Daedra hearts stacked away in the fight run. Really, I only got 6? Oh well. And. Okay. We are ready to go. We are ready for the grand tour. Yeah, this. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go outside the gates and end the episode. It's 12 p.m. here. So. Yep. Okay.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered.
Yeah, I heard that too. So, quick save and the proper save on top. Okay. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you for watching and see you next time on Backlog Clearance Gaming. Have a good night.